Ikaria is a very unique island. The people are not what you would find in other places. They have a different lifestyle, a different way of looking at life. We might seem like we're not getting things done, or we might be moving slowly, but we just move at our own pace and things do get done in the end. Being Ikarian is an identity unto itself.
Θέλω να σχολιέμαι. Τι, να κάτσω να σταυρώσω τα χέρια μου, να πηγαίνω στον κήπο, να τα βλέπω και να φυτεύω και να τα βλέπω να τα καμαρώνω μετά. Να πάω πέρα στις κότες, στις κατσίκες. Γιατί όταν κάτσω όλα μου έρχονται στο πονό κεφάλι. Εφόσον είμαι μια ήσυχη γιαγιά, δεν ενοχλώ κανένα. Να έχω και καλά γεράματα, να είναι καταπέσω ακριβά τι θέλω.
People want to live long. It's natural. Life is a gift. And people want to enjoy it. Unfortunately, you know, Athens is not a career. Athens is a big city. People are crowded. Crowding alone is a major stress. It's difficult to live the connected life. There is a lot of obesity, there is a lot of anxiety. We've started already to be seeing the results of stress. In Ikaria, they're not crowded, they have the water next to them. Just the environment where they live, it's better.
Δεν είναι ηλικιωμένοι που μένουν στα σπίτια τους και περιμένουν να έρθει το τέλος της ζωής. Θα πάνε στο καφενείο, τσακώνονται για τα πολιτικά στο κάτω-κάτω, που είναι γι' αυτό μια υγιής. Για τα προβλήματα τα κοινά. Δηλαδή, ζουν μέχρι την τελευταία στιγμή μέσα στην κοινωνία.
It's the people of Ikaria that make the difference. The people are really for Ikaria.
In Ikaria, it's cultural. It's an Epicurean culture. They avoid stress or cope well with it when they cannot avoid it. They seek small pleasures. They live the day as it comes. So somehow, naturally, they're doing things that we should all be doing.
Και θέλω να πιστεύω ότι αντί να φτιάχνουμε πυράβλους, να φτιάχνουμε αγάπη, νομόνια και να καλλιεργούμε τη γη, τη μάνα γη, να μαζί που μπορούσε να μαζί. Αν μπορούσε να κατά κάποιο τρόπο να πληθύνει αγαθά παράγονται για να ζήσουν οι άνθρωποι, αλλά να μην κακοποιούνται.
Yeah, I got my name from my uncle Yannis. He said to me, come with me for work for 1 week and I will give you money. I said, okay. I went first 3 days and then I said, I quit. I cannot do it anymore. I was waking up at 6 o'clock and working until 4, 5. And he was said, come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, until night.
Ανησυχώ για τους νέους, ναι. Ζωής που μαζί με τον τουρισμό φέρνει και διάφορες συνήθειες που δεν ήταν μέχρι τώρα συμφασμένες με τη ζωή.
Καρία εξαίρεση για να μπορεί να γλιτώσει από την καταιγίδα που έρχεται. Έρχεται καταιγίδα.
In the documentaries, they show only old people. They don't show nothing else. Old people and the nature. They don't show the young people and what are they doing in their lives, you know. I don't think that I will live so many years as them because with the life that we are doing now, it's bad because we drink alcohol so much. We don't sleep good.
Κάτι γίνεται και καθώς περνάμε τα χρόνια ξαναγυρνάμε στις ρίζες μας πάλι. Και η παράδοση συνεχίζεται με αυτόν τον τρόπο. Τα παιδιά ούτε είναι παγιδευμένα, ούτε θα τα δέσουμε εδώ να μείνουν δεμένα στην Ικαρία, ούτε...
Νίκο!
Εμάς η προσπάθειά μας είναι, αν μπορέσουμε να τους δούμε τρόπο που να μπορούν να ζουν αξιοπρεπώς εδώ...
Νίκο!
Το πάρε δώσε με τον τόπο που γεννηθήκαμε, με την Ικαρία, συνεχίζεται. Άλλοι θα μείνουν, άλλοι θα φύγουν.
I'm looking forward to the people of Ikaria being able to come together and work for the good of their island. And I'm also looking forward to the next generation to see how they turn out and where they're going to be in 20 years' time. I think it's going to be a very interesting journey.
We like the tradition of Ikaria, the history, the music, the culture, of everything. We like it. And we're trying, I think my generation is trying to keep it, you know, not lose it.
What I learn a lot from the older people is their sense of continuity, their strong sense of family, their strong sense of my children have grown, I've seen my grandchildren, my life is complete, I'm fulfilled. They're not looking for new things. They're enjoying the things that they have and the moments they have. They're not looking for the next one and the next one before they've actually enjoyed the present one.